Hi guys, how are you? I hope you are all doing well. This is Somshekhar Kalepalli. Welcome to Dharmal Wing YouTube channel. This is my second video lecture on heat transfer course.
Conduction heat transfer. Conduction is a mode of heat transfer. Conduction is a microscopic phenomenon. Conduction heat transfer is a microscopic phenomenon. Next, conduction means, what is meant by conduction? Conduction means more energetic particles of a substance transfers their energy to the less energetic particles. High energetic particles transfers their energy to the less energetic particles. Is known as conduction. In conduction, high energetic particles transfers their energy to the less energetic particles. And heat transfer can occur in solids, liquids, or gases, but pure conduction can take place in solids only. Pure conduction will take place in solids only. In liquids or gases, heat transfer by means of collisions and diffusions. Heat transfer through solids. This is a very, very important concept. Heat transfer through solids. The mechanism of heat transfer is one is lattice vibrations and free electrons. It is a combination of lattice vibrations and free electrons. What is meant by lattice vibrations? Lattice means every metal particle or a solid substance consists of atoms and molecules. It is a one lattice point. Every solid substance, that is, all examples, all metals are good conductors of electricity. It is a copper rod. This rod is heated with the help of heat energy at one end. Other end is open to the atmosphere. Whenever this copper rod is heated with the help of heat energy, the temperature of hot end increases and the transfer of heat energy through the solid copper rod along the direction of the decreasing temperature and reaches the other end. This is the heat flow through copper rod. What is the physics behind this mechanism of heat transfer can be explained in detail. Mechanism of heat conduction through solids. It is due to the combination of vibrations of the molecules in a lattice, nothing but lattice vibrations, and energy transport by free electrons. Example, heating of a copper rod. Initially, the copper rod both ends at same temperature, atmospheric temperature. One end of the copper rod is heated with a heat source. It is known as hot end. Whenever this copper rod at this end heated, it receives heat energy and its temperature increases and the heat is transferred to the other end, open to the atmosphere along the direction of the decreasing temperature order. How the heat flow by means of conduction is to be explained in detail. It is a one lattice point. Nothing but lattice means it is a regular repeated three-dimensional arrangement of atoms or molecules in a metal or other crystalline solid. It is a one lattice. Whenever heat energy received by this lattice, it gets energized and it delivers its heat to the next less energetic particles, and these particles gets energized and these particles transfer heat to its next neighboring less energetic particles. In this way, heat is transferred from one end to the other end. This is known as about lattice vibrations.
The graphical image of the lattice vibrations.
Lattice vibrations output kinetic energy. This kinetic energy received by free electrons around the lattice transport the heat energy. Heat energy is transported by free electrons. Flow of free electrons is nothing but heat conduction.
Observe the graphical image of the lattice vibrations. Heat transport by free electrons.
All metals are good conductors. Examples: copper, aluminium, etc. In those metals, heat conducted at very faster rate. Conduction heat transfer between two solid bodies condition is to physical contact. Without physical contact, heat will not transfer between two solid bodies. Here body A at 80 degrees Celsius, body B at 30 degrees Celsius. Without physical contact, heat will not transfer between body A and body B. With physical contact only, heat will transfer from body A to body B by virtue of temperature difference. That is about heat conduction between two solid bodies. Conduction heat transfer through liquid or gas is due to by means of collisions and diffusions, but conduction heat transfer through liquid or gas are very negligible quantities. Heat conduction through solids is very important concept.
Thank you guys, thank you for your patience listening. If you like this video, subscribe to this channel, click the like button and share this video to your mechanical friends and students. Thank you.